Blue Ox Productions presents A Very Sick Babe. Well, I was riding Babe home from work tonight and stopped at a stop sign, and she developed a pretty nasty whining, growling, grinding noise. The noise basically happens when I'm downshifting or upshifting. When I have the clutch in is when the noise will start. If I'm sitting at the red light or slowing down and stopping at a red light with the clutch in, the noise is horrible. I'll shift it into neutral. I'll let the clutch out. No noise. I can engage and disengage the clutch while it's in neutral. No noise. The moment I kick it into gear, the noise starts. And as I let the clutch out, the noise stops. There is a little bit of slipping in the clutch starting off in first, but no slipping noticed afterwards. And as I go higher in gears, the noise greatly reduces in shifts. So here's an example of it, just sitting in the garage and me shifting into first gear. So I don't know if you guys recognize that when I had it and I shifted it in first gear, and when I tried to rev the throttle, you could see the clutch must not have been totally disengaging because the bike was trying to creep forward. So at least for me, it looks like it's a clutch problem. I'll start tearing down the bike. One of the first things I'll do tonight is drain the gearbox oil just to take a look at it, but I'm going to kind of head right toward the clutch. 2014 Ural. Has 297 kilometers on it. And I inspected the clutch at 15,000 and it actually looked pretty good. But I'll document my progress on what the problem is here as I tear it down. Any suggestions would be greatly appreciated.